is the future of this product mainly in defense, industrial, weightlifting, material handling, etc.?